The Chattanooga police officers caught on video allegedly drag racing their patrol cars have turned themselves in. The officers are identified as Mikel Thomas and Mark Niethammer. Now internal affairs will investigate the two. Police say the incident happened on Crutchfield Street July 10th. The man who recorded the video declined to speak with investigators.